surgery to make my eyes larger and more vulnerable looking?
Do that.
No! No! No!
Oh, devastation. When Steve's 1,000-pound punch lands, it sends the brain sliding inside the skull. A chain reaction occurs. The skull accelerates and decelerates rapidly, but the brain, floating in cerebrospinal fluid, keeps moving. The brain recoils toward the back of the head, causing trauma from the rear. It then snaps to the front of the skull, multiplying the damage. Trauma from both sides. Neurotransmitters fire. An electrical storm short-circuits the nerves. Doctors call it a severe concussion. We call it.
And not make comments and listen, because the questions you're asking are what I just...
I'm ruined. I have nothing left except Spider-Man.
Are you wearing a blindfold?
Nah, but with these cataracts, I might as well be. What is that, a woodpecker?
I never said thank you.
And you'll never have to.
Professional. They don't ever do this usually, but for you guys.
Hey, can we real quick, is that chat?
Hey, so if you don't mind me asking, have you showered or bathed in the last...